we have Debbie Perry here from Pixel, which is Pictures in Park. You're taking on-ride video or
That's
photos.
That's exactly what we do. We do souvenir photography at attractions, and we work with clients in a number of ways, be it system sales or revenue where we were going to partner with where you're staffing it, or Pixel can look at staffing that.
Very cool. And what are some of the locations that you're in?
Currently, we work with the SeaWorld Parks, Busch Gardens. We're a preferred provider for Merlin Entertainment. So we work at Legoland Florida, is one of our newest sites that we're very proud of. And then also Madame Tussauds Wax Museum, Sea Life Centers. We're at Kennywood, Idlewild Lake Compounds, and quite a long list.
Oh, I just saw Griffin pop up on one of the video screens behind us here.
Yes, so.
Untamed, that's new.
The canopy there?
Yep. Yes, that's one of our newest installations also.
All right.
All right, of course, it doesn't get any newer than the Legoland that just opened this past month or so.
Yes.
And we got this great souvenir photo they have set up at the booth here of our whole team and a Lego gesture. Gotta love that.
Yes, Legoland was kind enough to loan us one of the figures. This is one they used in their opening. And what we're doing is just as attendees are coming by, we're offering a complimentary photo of the Lego figure.
Now, one thing we saw was like the coolest, I think one of the coolest on-ride photo ideas we've ever seen from Legoland Florida was this. Could you tell us a little bit about this?
Sure, this is our Lego brick wall, and it was designed especially for the Legoland, for the Legoland parks. But we use a special printer. The photos put right on there, but it is an actual Lego, so you can take it apart and put it back together, kind of like a puzzle.
It is so cool, and you could take like Dad's head and put it on Mom, and
you could. Look at that.
This is like such an incredible idea.
Yes. Yeah, that's really cool.
Yeah, so definitely check out Legoland Park and you can pick one of these up.
Absolutely. Well, Debbie, thank you so much for coming on.
Thank you, guys. Thanks for coming by.
Thank you.
Okay. And we're going to take this.
Yeah.